And the intro is just ridiculous.
It's a little disturbing.
Silent beast. A great terror
loose. Self-preservation. Yeah, you get it.
Oh!
That asshole. Ugh.
Is that eyeballs in his mouth or something? Like, what was that?
I think it's rectum, actually.
Miyazaki was going through some shit with this damn guy.
This has to be a cocaine or acid trip right here.
Imagine playing this game while on that shit.
Woo!
Alright, expect me to die.
Ow! I think the question is, am I gonna die a lot?
Oh, okay. Never dodge like that.
I even did some good damage. Jesus Christ, I forgot about that.
Oh my god, doing so much damage is fucking... Oh god, watch out. I hate this part. I hate when he does this. I hate when he does this. Okay. I don't think Arcane's gonna... I think he's immune to Arcane.
I can't tell, but...
Best part.
My true mentor, my guiding moonlight.
Nice. I want that sword.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be mine.
That music, though. Oh, that transition. Oh shit.
Damn it. Woo-hoo-hoo. Back up.
Oh, I thought I heard the visceral state. Or he almost got knocked out of it.
Oh, fuck that. Oh. Yeah, I remember that attack.
Oh, no stamina. Miyazaki's glowing dildo sword.
Holy shit, how did I survive that?
Finish.
Nice. It's a killing blow.
Wait, what? Okay, I was about to say, like, how are you not dead? And you get the sword right there.
Where are you?
Gotta talk to him. Wait. Make sure you have the church, one of the church's outfits on, too, to get the dialogue. Marcus, want to do Dark Souls 2 more soon? Yeah, I was actually going to text you about that so we can finish doing our playthrough.
Wait, did he?
Orphan of Kos. Hey, look, it's Edge Star.
Yep.
Excuse me.
And that's how he was conceived. It was a sailor having sex with a rotting corpse.
Ugh. And for some reason, he has a blade inside the belly. It was just weird.
That be the, Oh, what the hell's that thing called?
Umbilical cord?
No, it's something like that. I just can't remember the name of it. Oh shit, it still works.
What?
Doesn't see us.
Now he does.
No, he does.
Yes, me and Nightmare taking on Orphan. How's that not a backstab? God. Oh, there we go. Oh. Paper don't fail me now. Oh, the lag. You can actually parry that, but
yeah.
The timing for that is off as fuck, though. Ah. Oh. Beat his ass, beat his ass. Oh god. Second phase. Oh my god, Nightmare. Oh god. The lightning. The fucking lightning. Ah.
Oh, I forgot about the lightning.
And he's trying to take advantage.
I don't think it's not I don't think it's trying. I think it's succeeding.
Should we just head to the water?
They ain't gonna fall.
No, it's not that. I mean, we have more of a... I mean, when it comes to the lightning, it won't affect us too badly in the water. Or, like,
actually,
the distance.
It will.
No, I'm talking about like that. I'm talking about the distance. This is it for me, Nightmare. Nope, I'm alive.
Holy sh!
Did you know his weapon is mother's placenta? That's what it's called.
Thank you.
Placenta. That's what we were trying to think of the name for that weapon. There's
this thing right here.
Yeah, that
fucking black. What is that?
A spirit? I don't know.
Interest.
Holy shit.
Nightmare slain.